So today, we commence the arduous task of finding the most worthy successor to Dr. Tan, who will steer this university towards its rightful place in the academic as well as people-oriented community of the entire country and the whole world.
UP Diliman has to find its way back on track, and its leadership needs to improve the development and promotion of programs fully supporting its academic and administrative clusters to be globally competitive and genuinely serving the people. A new administration with faithful governance, which embodies our solid commitment to all principles and values. It will never be a dictatorship as abused by some who are the actual dictators in the guise of being democratic.
If given the opportunity to lead, I will strategically reposition UP Diliman as an interdisciplinary hub that will work with government, industry, civil society, and social movements, as well as with communities, to draw up holistic and practical responses to challenges our country needs to address. A strong feature of UP education is that our students are exposed to the widest range of perspectives. What we do in UP is to train them, and we trust them, that our students will develop the reasoning and critical skills that will enable them to discern and distinguish right from wrong. This is why we must defend, and we will defend, UP's academic freedom.
It is a call to defend UP Diliman. We are under siege. Much of what we have built is at risk. Make your voices heard in the search process. Maintain the high moral ground. Huwag nating tularan ang matrapo. No character assassination. Enough with your life. We will teach you to fight.